Hi everyone, in today's video I'm going to show to you how to delete Facebook Marketplace account. So the first step is to simply go to Marketplace. So you have to click on menu and then simply scroll down and go to Marketplace. Then you have to simply click on the settings button and then simply click on manage vacation mode and then simply enable this mode here and then click on done, and that's all. So I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.